this week we got to Nehemiah 12, and that's when the people returned to Jerusalem after being in exile. And the wall around it that had been destroyed is now rebuilt, and they're about to have a worship service. So basically, the tribes were divided into two groups, and they went in opposite directions, surrounding the entire city with worship. And I'm sure you can guess what this reminded me of.
Probably because I know what it reminds me of. It reminds me of the New Jerusalem in Revelation 21. And in that's a picture of the sanctified people of God worshiping together with one voice in the city of Jerusalem, which is symbolic for the people of God. The book of Nehemiah is a picture of the church. The people are restored, they're reconciled to God, and they're rebuilt, they're restored. We see this whole thing starting in chapter 2 of the book of Nehemiah. Nehemiah comes into town and he goes and inspects the walls of Jerusalem at night, and he sees that they're in ruins.
Yeah, and the wall's starting to be rebuilt in chapter 3 amidst opposition from the outside in chapter 4. And it's also ha all happening despite the sin that Nehemiah has to deal with the ruling party of God's people in chapter 5. But in chapter 6, we see that despite even more opposition, the wall is finished. And after that, the city is populated with the people of God now. This is like one people rejoicing with one voice in a big celebration. And that's why it reminded me so much of Revelation.